Hey there, we're back. How's it going?
Oh, and 63 millimeters of titanium alloy wrapped around our.
All right, here we go.
I wonder what the banished are looking for down here.
Probably nothing good.
Another Spartan. Get me close. A drop wall module deployed.
The most useful thing.
Resilient, but temporary. Scan complete. This is Spartan Vedrana Makovich. Armor's been offline for 13 days. Cause of death is...
What?
An enhanced energy blade, same as Spartan stone. There's a pattern emerging. Chief, who's doing this?
We're going to find out.
You sure are. Hello. Just hanging out. Have a good day.
Ambush.
You're alive. You were. Oh, I love this game. What about me? Do I have a place? What am I paying for? I ain't paying for anything.
Looks like the banished are trying to stop us moving forward.
Can you open it?
Of course. If you can magic up a terminal of some kind. Or find an alternative power source to get this door open.
Are the power seeds out of here again? I thought they were on one of these bridges. Oh. Back here. It was kind of on a bridge. It's not the bridges I was thinking of.
There we go. Simple.
Ouchie. I got greedy. Instead of waiting for my shields to get back, I was like, ah, I'll take the shot. Shouldn't have taken the shot.
There we go. Simple.
Yeah? You were saying? Yeah? Are you sure about that? Here, hold that for me, would you? That was a weird... Are you sure about that?
No.
They stick with it.
Assume that just don't break all the batteries. I mean, I guess in case they need to escape. Oh, hello. I just jumped into that, and I sure did. I'll get to you in a second. So I couldn't hear you over the sound of my gravity hammer. Hammer.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Sure do.
Coming from up ahead.
Open it.
Help me. This installation, the Harbinger, exile was absolute. How did she return? It's impossible. This cannot be. I need to go back. Find out what happened.
We should help her.
Maybe.
No, I'm correct. I request your assistance.
Who are you? What's your name?
I am Despondent Pyre, monitor of this installation, and this is my conservatory. My conservatory. This is not right. Perhaps you would... Oh, no!
She on fire.
Pyre?
No. Potentially dangerous.
See, you can be optimistic.
Man, I used to be good at SWAT, and I can't even hit any heads. Talk about my aim. It's pathetic. Are you sure about that? I'm gonna leave alive. Hold up, no. Sorry. No witnesses. Nice. Oh, that looks bad. You look strong. That's correct. All right, what are we looking at here? Elevator. Got it. Open sesame. Yeet. Oh, we're going down. Right.
Please, do not do this! It cannot happen! It is wrong! It is wrong!
That doesn't sound good now, does it? I just about grab him that. Hello? I don't want to talk about it. See, this is why I'm glad I'm not doing ammo. I couldn't do this. Where'd he go? There you are. Okay, I fought. Good fight. GG's. It's just so fun to be able to just do this. Am I targeting? Targeting everyone. Did you have a rocket launcher? You sure did. That's mine now. I think it's a little too late for that.
You do not understand what you are. What you are. What compromise means.
I hear another scream. Yep.
I do not relinquish to you the location. The end can never return.
Scream? Scream cut off a little bit.
Plug me in. We'll figure this out.
Oof. I should have kept the gravity hammer remembering this part. Whoops.
You know what I want.
Alas, I do, Cortana. And my mind has not been changed. This installation's weapons may be yours, but its secrets are not. It's protected. The containment facility in particular.
Containment? The Flood? Why would I... You and I both know that there are worse things than the Flood within this ring.
No. There's no way you could know.
So you've come for me at last. Why are you doing this, John? Why don't you understand?
The seal must not be broken. The punished cannot be freed. This can never be negotiated. There is no other choice.
Reconsider.
The consequences of your request.
Back to your conservatory, monitor.
Goodbye.
What does that mean? What could be worse than the Flood?
Nothing good.
Nothing good. Find us a way out.
On it.
Hello, gentlemen. Oops.
Remember when you said new and dangerous?
Uh-huh.
You were right.
Yep. Sure I am. Reinforce all that one.
This is taking longer than I thought. Something is taking control of local systems.
In case you're wondering, this is the best way to do this on Lasso. Obviously, you would have either this or the tank gun, but.
These skimmers coming from?
Is that what we're calling them?
Well, I was also considering flying octopus monkeys.
But it makes it a lot more easy. Oh, I just hit that one out of midair. That was cool. dare you say that. That's pretty funny, though. Re-alter it. Where are the bad guys at? Oh, they're still coming down. Okay. I think it just got confused. Aren't they always? And that's that.
I'm done. Come get me.
I'm here. That's how you do that.
What happened back there?
When I interfaced with the cradle, it unlocked something. Something important. Cortana was here 6 months ago. I could feel what she felt when you arrived. It was joy, fear, and pain. Chief, is that another... Something big went down in here.
Sure did.
A thruster module. Evasive maneuvers on demand. Now then, who are you? Scan complete. Spartan Theodore Sorrell, special weapons expert. Died 13 days ago, like Makovich.
The assassin?
Brutes. More than one. Whoever they are, they're proficient, well trained.
We've got a score to settle.
Sure do. What did she say? Sounds kind of gross, dude. Pretty unhygienic, TBH. Unlimited grenades are fun.
Did they kill Spartan Sorrell?
Negative. This elevator, it's taking us back to the surface. It doesn't make sense. Why come all the way down here just to kill the monitor?
The monitor's purpose is to protect the ring.
So why kill her?
No idea.
It's like I'm just punching a wall. This game's fun. How is it doing again? All right, playing again.
Show yourself.
What's up, Harbinger?
I know you have been following me. We are not enemies.
Are you sure about that?
Despondent Pyre.
She has something I require.
the future.
You okay, Chief? I'm trying to get the armor unlocked.
Try harder.
The Forerunner's lies are at an end. I am the harbinger of the truth. The Endless will be found. They will ascend.
Now would be good.
I know, I know. Three.
The reformation begins.
Two. One. Go!
Taking a swing at me. Yeet. Ouchie. Oh, that doesn't seem too good now, does it? Be pretty though.
I took too long. You could have been killed.
It's okay. You saved us both.
We do be alive.
That structure.
Yeah. Do you know what it is?
No.
The Harbinger said the Endless will be found.
So I switched to the turret button. Found it.
Find out.
That's gonna hurt. I was correct. It did. See if this works. Not really as much as I'd hoped. Glad you don't. Now you can experience it. Right, here we go. I love the sniper, so fun. Oh. Goodbye. Sniping's so fun in this. I mean, I guess I just enjoy sniping in general, so. Alright. Time to deal with these yahoos. If you know, you know. I'm falling, aren't I?
Who are these guys?
Hunters.
And what do they do? Don't answer that. Just get rid of them so I can get us in.
Please. There's a big angry man coming after me. You'll understand why I'm doing this here in a second. In-game cutscenes are unparalleled.
The protocol's not banished in Origin. It's sturdier than I expected.
Problem.
Bye.
No problem.
Game cutscenes are so good. Unmatched. Unmatched. So peaceful. Ow.
We're in.
Time to slay the spire.
This place is exactly what you'd expect.
What does it do?
Unknown. Find me somewhere to. There we go. Plug me in over there. Structure has been activated using a protocol that's far older than anything I've ever seen. It knows we're here.
Welcome, welcome. Oh, hello. I am Adjutant Resolution.
What's up, dude?
This installation. Loyal servant of Despondent Pyre who must be indisposed if I have been activated. Have you seen her?
Kinda. Do you want to tell him?
Tell me what?
The monitor is gone.
It wasn't us.
Are you sure?
Of course, it wasn't us.
Good. 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 I was worried you were perhaps unfriendly. As you can see, this spire has been successfully deployed. This way, I presume you wish to see the observation platform?
Here we go.
See? He seems friendly.
We'll see.
And gives me mad Wheatley vibes. Bro, I'm ahead of you. What do you mean keep up? Keep up, he says. If I can go. No, it's just way too large to just. This place is huge. I've only got to grapple shot this guy. Okay. Just face the wall, dude. You okay? Mayhaps. Can you please? You good? Here we go. Take your time.
Oh, that's not so bad. The structure's purpose is simple. Rebuild the ring. Well, more specifically, create the materials needed to repair it.
Not gonna happen.
Why? It's such a beautiful... Oh, the Banished. Sorry, I was distracted for a second. There's so much to learn here.
Shut it down. Permanently.
No! What are you doing? This is not acceptable. You were supposed to be friendly.
You were supposed to be friendly. Yeah. Really whiffing these shots here.
You're damaging my exostructure.
That's kind of the point, my dude. Sounds like a fun time. I'd like to see you try. Yep. Again. You can try. Am I just whiffing? My guess is probably yes. There we go.
Sequence. Something is flooding the network, trying to start it, but there's resistance.
Why?
The protocol that triggered all this wasn't exactly correct. It worked. Well, it started the process. There's more bad news. I can't shut it down exactly, but I can remove it from the network. Of course, I can find the source of the attack. I just need to...
Wait. Is it safe?
Wait.
Program designed. Ooh. Oops, I think she knows I'm...
How are you doing this?
Disconnect.
Give me 1 second to get it...
Now.
It's done. Why don't you trust me?
What was that?
Maybe taking it offline wasn't such a great idea. We need to go. Like now.
Immediate extraction. My location.
Oh God. It was you, wasn't it?
Now.
Nailed it.
Upload the spire locations.
All of them?
All of them.
Coordinates received.
It looks like someone has marked 42 new locations, which would be crazy, right?
This one.
It was the source of the attack.
Attack?
What's she talking about, Chief? Is everyone trying to kill you?
It kind of seems like it. Oh, wait. You're being sarcastic. He's fun. I like him.
Am I dead already? I must be. I mean, this is a punishment, right? Yep, this is death.
That's a big cannon.
No.
Ouch.
No. No, 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 no. This isn't happening. I'm going to have to make an emergency landing. No, it's no, you. I can't stand it. You are. No! You don't get to tell me what to do! You don't get to tell me anything! We're... Are you even listening?
I count three anti-aircraft cannons.
Three what?
You'll be safe here.
Oh! I'll be safe! Safe? I haven't been safe since I found you. I found you, remember? You were out there on your own, and you'd still be out there if it wasn't for me. I thought I was going home.
There won't be a home if we don't stop the banished.
Keep saying that. We're outgunned, outnumbered. I know I saw condors over there. I'm going to dig through them and find one with the working sleep space drive. And when you're done with this war, we'll get away from here. Far away.
Wait here.
Oh. Please. Let me see what I can find.
Cannons first. When I get back, we can look. Together.
Hear that? It's coming from that communication tower.
That's where we're gonna call it. Hope you enjoyed another part of this playthrough of Halo Infinite. And hope to see you in the next one. Okay, bye.